You are listening to DJ Vinny on KYFM.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. It is KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. You're now riding with Vinny, DJ Vinny, and I'm going to be coming through your speakers for the next 30 minutes, trusting and hoping that I find you well. If you want to interact with your DJ in the studio, my WhatsApp platform is 0773-726-448. That's 0773-726-448. So last week, Friday, we launched KYFM at 12 midday, and since then we've been getting a lot of feedback from you guys. You have no idea how much we appreciate you letting us invade your space like that. We hope that you keep on supporting the movement and we'll go on like that. So before we start today's show, I want to give a couple of shout outs to a few people who got in touch with me during the past week. I have a special shout out to Pasmo Ndlovu, who's at MSU Gweru campus, Bevan Majira, all the way from the University of Manchester, and Tembela, and many others who I cannot finish mentioning here on radio. Big shout outs to you guys. And for the artists, keep on submitting the music, and if you don't get your song played on today's episode, don't worry, I'm getting a lot of songs, so I'm getting a lot of music from you guys, so I will definitely play your song. Don't ever think I've lost your song or anything like that. I am definitely going to play your song, and yet KYFM, we don't filter songs based on lyrical content or quality. We play everything that you submit here, so keep on submitting the music and I will definitely play your song. So if you listened to last week's show, you already know the drill, and if you didn't, here's how it goes. First segment, we're going to be having some entertainment news, followed by a guest in the studio who is a surprise guest, and if you're from Midland State University, I'm sure you're going to enjoy this one. And obviously during the show, I'll be keeping you entertained with some underdog hits. Today I have some RTM, MG, Young One, and many more. So just keep it locked to KYFM, guys. So I know that you don't want to sit here and listen to me yapping all day and stuff. So let's dive right in. It's KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. Opening up my show today is a man we talked about last week. If you do remember, he's now signed with Ambitious Entertainment with a track called She Used To. Here's PR, She Used To. Enjoy.
Real. But he was sick, hey. My name is Zen, I'm a pill.
to win. You still trying to die. That's the music of Pierre. He used to. That's his number one hit. If you're from MSU, you do know what I'm talking about. So, like I said, if you want to submit your music, it's very, very easy. You just go on to my WhatsApp platform, 0773726448. You just tell me the details of the song that you're sending me, and that's it. Or you can interact with me on my email. That's vinyziva@gmail.com. vinyziva@gmail.com. You just talk to me, give me your music, and I'll definitely play it here on KYFM. So I have an announcement here. The Rishavane Music Awards, ZMAs, is an event which seeks to appreciate local artists coming from the small town of Rishavane. For now, it's still a work in progress. Promoters, representatives, and mouthpieces of the ZMAs are still trying to make this go big before the main event, which is going to be held in August 2017 at Porte Hotel or the Mine Club. For an artist to be recognized by the ZMAs, they should register for the awards. There are 15 categories and artists can register for their suitable category. Registration is only $5 per point. Categories are as follows: Best Producer, Best Music Video, Best Single, Best Hip Hop Artist, Best Jazz Artist, Best Newcomer, Best Dancehall Track, Best House Artist, Best Reggae, Best Afro Pop, Best Gospel Artist, Best Collaboration, Best Club DJ, Lifetime Achievement Award, and Best Radio Personality. People will be given a chance to vote for their favorite artists. Voting lines will be announced in due course. Let's get into some more music. Now, this is a song that is currently on repeat on my phone right now. It's a song from Commander in Chief. He came through to the studio about a couple of weeks ago, and he gave us a track called Mama Africa. Talented youth, this one. He's also from MSU, and he did it again. This one is one called Azirevi Rudo Andina, which is a Tuku cover. Just listen to this powerful voice. It's KYFM. Let's go.
KYFM 102.3
Joni, shige gondo kubiwa foni. Danga mozara niri koni.
Mawiwe.
Sino vodi ando kuya. Kurowa pamwene kutambuza. Kutupa kumanyiswa.
Mawiwe.
Azirewe rudo adina. Azirewe rudo adina. Azirewe rudo adina.
Mawiwe.
Azirewe rudo adina. Azirewe rudo.
mufesi wangu teka chanenge shakaoma shirije fecha fecha umeza kutichi magisa kusecha shikamba shikabudura shanda ingo pecha kanda solinga netu nirine makwecha penyu wakasha nuka papaya shaka chinja kama ngoma ndazo kazi kwa umecha
wana kani pisa
panda shika ninda pecha mafanzi opo pandi nenge mbiti stecha fashani opo fecha shanda makuwecha marimo omwe ya kutanga kupinda kithi ndipeke shipuku chonari nelecha
Pata, izitanga, by kizi mataka Asinasi vaku tichaku, kosta itambiri Pata, izitanga, by kizi mataka Asinasi vaku tichaku, kosta itambiri
Alava, maindi paisira, uti tikundikane baita isira Maindi pushira ni kuiti sa dragi tila Asini nisemu rumi na kamira mira My chicks are illegal. What do you want to say? Man on the farida. The serial. You need to be a killer. It's a critical. You need to stand the killer.
Pata, easy tanga. By kitty, mataka. As nasi babu, tichaku. Costa, tambi. Pata, easy tanga. By kitty, mataka. As nasi babu, tichaku. Costa, tambi.
Asuka nitanga topi na natipandi na nguva ni munu kana nguva ni beef Still we have a little makoma le chief
Amafari de kusowa all they wants to reel Kipita competition kosi ya tova steel Nama ya tikati for sure you will Yorubu shouta sitarangu rago garaba malis
Pata, nishitanga, by kiti mataka Asinasi vaku tichaku, costa itambi Pata, nishitanga
Now this one is one of my favorite underdog tunes. He calls himself Young One, Patai Zitanga. He's at Midland State University doing politics. Well, I'm failing to figure out the interaction of politics and this dancehall thing he's doing. But you never know, you know. That's how creativity is. You just go crazy with it like that and go there. Okay, and the song I played before was coming from Commander in Chief Nunzi Azirevi Rudo Andina. Now this submission came all the way from Victoria Falls. Anunzi MG, born and raised in Murewa, M Town. This one is called I Have Been Waiting. Just listen to it.
Lima na see you. You receive DJ Mayor representing M Town. This is how we do. Yo, girl. Yeah. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment for my whole entire life. I've been praying for this moment. Praying for this moment. Praying for this moment for my whole entire life. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment for my whole entire life. That in Diani I see, Diani I get. Kuti one day, Zinuzia Zicha change. And that in Diani I see, Diani I get. Kuti one day, Zinuzia Zicha change. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment for my whole entire life. I've been praying for this moment. Praying for this moment. Praying for this moment for my whole entire life. That in Diani I see, Babana. Diani I get. Put it one day, yeah. From downtown to uptown, it's even the blesser. This is so amazing. Taifamba ni Tokyo. But this time we balling. They say that couldn't make it. But I keep up with my hustle. Vangba chitindri mboko. But now ndapa musoro. Ndaki wange mukoko. Kanvenga mene koko. Na mwarindi no shika. Kunyangwe mkanditisa. Zangu shaka bleskwa. Saka msa jeneta. Nekuti ndatopinda. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment for my whole entire life. I've been praying for this moment. praying for this moment. Praying for this moment for my whole entire life. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment for my whole entire life. That in Jani I ziva, Jani I keta. Kuti one day zvinhu zviya zvichachinja. That in Jani I ziva, Jani I keta. Kuti one day zvinhu zviya zvichachinja. I've been waiting for this moment. Waiting for this moment.
Are you a rapper? Are you hungry? Do you believe you can compete with big names? If your answer to all these questions is yes, then be sure to be part of the Team Victax Hip Hop Freestyle Competition. For more information, WhatsApp Doze on 0778002619. That's 0778002619. It's KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. And it's time for some entertainment news.
Entertainment news on KYFM.
GTB
Ain't nobody that can rock my body.
Model, musician Vanessa Sibanda, also known as Queen V, released the video for her saucy song, Nobody. The video was released last Friday, almost a week before the intended date, and quickly accrued over 100,000 YouTube views in less than 24 hours after the musician posted sexually suggestive images of the video shoot on Facebook last week. And what an amazing strategy she used there, you know, like people were just eager to watch that video. I remember the first time I heard the song, I had some pretty weird images in my head of what the video was going to look like. And when I watched the video, it wasn't what I was thinking, but it was almost there though. You know, the seductive dance moves and all though, that female dominance thing and all that. Yes, I kind of pictured it before the video came. So moving on, the song in which a woman boldly expresses her sexual desires was released about a month ago, and its daring sensual lyrics triggered graphic imagination in the minds of listeners. I'm one of them. Queen V told a local paper from her base in South Africa last week that the lyrics reflected what women often felt but could not express in public. Really? Well, I would like the women to get in touch with me. My WhatsApp number is 0773726448. Tell me, is this real? Like, is this what you are not able to express in public? You know, like what Queen V is saying here, or she's just saying it? You just hit me up on my WhatsApp. Tell me what you think. Okay. She also goes on to say, I'm a mouthpiece for all the women out there, and the song was inspired by two things, which are love and appreciation. In the video, the singer is shown sitting on top of semi-dressed men, showing dominance coupled with seductive dance moves and expressions. Queen V also said, as an artist, you have to first understand what and why are you doing this. I want to be a legend. I want to be known as the woman that stood for something while she was doing her trade. Okay, now just to add on to this, for all the underdogs listening, I think you should take what Queen V is saying here. Because it doesn't make sense if you say that you want to do music or you are doing music, but really you don't know why you are doing this. Because it won't make sense kuti ongobuda mumba and you don't know where you want to go. It doesn't make sense. So you should have a picture of what you want to do or what you want to look like when you make it, and all those kind of things before you start doing the music. Because what I know is with most of us underdogs, the problem that we have is we look at the red carpet and we love those glitz and glamours, you know, how everything is looking nice on video and all that. Those people put in work. Those people, they lose sleep. They might even sleep at 2 a.m. You know, work is being put in behind the scenes. So it's really important to know why you are doing music. And if you don't know the reason why you're doing it, then you might as well leave. Yeah, I know it sounds harsh, but you might as well leave the craft and look for something that you really know where you are going with, you know. All right, so that's the few that I had for you on entertainment news. And you have to go and watch this video. Yeah, Queen V, just go on YouTube, man. Queen V, nobody, that's going to be the first thing that pops up. And it's a really nice video. I like the video. And just make sure that you are over 18 when you watch the video. Okay, so that's all I had for you on entertainment news. Join me again next week as we take a peek on what's happening in the world of Zimbabwean entertainment. It's KYFM 102.3. Keep it locked.
Clock surfing already, getting high. My honey, my bunny, my homie. My heater, my rider, my armor. My honey, my bunny, my homie. My heater, my rider, my armor. You are better than me.
You are listening to DJ Vinny on KYFM.
Need to go up to the mountain.
Script, Mola. Mola Nice.
Yondo, Ondo. Ungani ding, niri mugombo. Yondo, Ondo. Inini doye rong, niri mugombo. Nengeri nyanga. Nengeri nyanga. Ndenge inyanga, inini ndenge inyanga. Makundi shaya pa lebo davari ndatopa na wakundi chwaga. The devil's a liar, ada kundi samusaga. Ane nyanga ba, inini ndi pa nyanga. Inini ndo yera, zilo katamba neni ndo kuveza. Sayo chitawurisa neka baby, kanko kuspano ndo pakano chonera. Ndo diwa ne timu resonge Mandela. I never thought that I'll be someone better. Cause na tango muka pa bene kuspreader. For my noise matters to the newspapers. Na kungo verem. Young wave Honda Honda come with industry. Striving to get on the top. Ziso riri pa marionge are pa pyramid. Be your industry. Yeah, to streets upon up. I'm sorta with goma mu cross. I'm raising the flag for my country, Zimbabwe, it's true, never fall.
Now that's the music of Script Mula, Inyanga. Amazing tune this one. It's really, really, really bad, man. It's a bad tune this one. Okay, without wasting much of your time, let's jump right into my moment, because our guest is already here in the studio.
My moments on KYFM 102.3.
Yes, people, it is KYFM 102.3, and now it is time for my moment. And like I promised you, we're going to be having a guest in the studio. He's here, an interesting guest. I'm not going to tell you much about this guest. Let us jump right in and talk to this guest. Te3vo.
Yeah, what's good, DJ Vinny?
Welcome to KYFM,
Thank
man.
Thank you so much, I'm humbled to be here, man.
Yeah, happy to have you here,
oh,
man.
Oh yeah.
Exactly, without wasting much of people's time, because we know that they want to hear about Te3vo. Who's Te3vo?
Especially the guys from MSU,
right?
Yeah.
Tell us about Te3vo, before we start talking about the music, because we do know that you do music.
Yeah.
But tell us about Te3vo before the music. Who's Te3vo?
Te3vo before the music. I wouldn't say Te3vo is before the music, man, because music made Te3vo, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Te3vo, it's a shortcut to my name, but then we just say Te3vo with the 3 to be unique, you feel me?
Okay.
So that was up, man.
All right. Which brings me to my next question, yeah. Right? Now, let's talk about the music now.
Let's talk about the music,
exactly,
man.
What exactly do you do? What type of music do you do and all that? Tell us, man.
Okay, this leads us back to the introduction, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Te3vo is all about hip hop. I'm a hip hop artist, and you know how to spell my name, right? It's T-E-3-V-O.
Exactly.
Don't mind the three, it's just for, you know.
Exactly.
Make things interesting.
Mm-hmm.
What makes me unique in this game? I make music basing with where I've been, things I've seen around, you know. Then I try to put it in my music. I try and relate.
Mm-hmm.
And I try and bring things out there into my music. You know, music is the best way to spread a message. It gets to people. You feel me?
Okay,
so
yeah.
What's up, man?
I get what you mean, man.
Yeah.
A lot of people out there are doing music, especially your genre of
straight
music,
up,
which is hip hop.
So
you are Te3vo.
Yeah.
And you gotta be unique, man, for you to make it in this industry.
Yeah.
So what makes you different from any other hip hop artist that we see out there, that we hear out there?
Okay, I work at my own pace. I don't look at what this other rapper is doing, I have my own sound. I'm trying to find myself right now, whether I'm an Afrobeat type of guy or those hard hip-hop trap beats.
Because, mm-hmm.
you know, I stay in Ghana, and the music that's around me influences that. I drop into the Afropop.
Mm-hmm.
But then what makes me unique is I do my own, man. This is Te3vo, man.
Mm-hmm.
I do Te3vo in my music. I say the truth. I don't beat about the bush. If there is an issue to be addressed, I use my music. I talk to the people, you know.
Amazing.
So I use this more like the music. It's a bridge between me and the people. My fans, they know what I mean.
Dope.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Wonderful, man. When did you start this music thing?
I started music when I was... Okay, when did I start recording my own music?
Yeah, you can start from even...
Because I started... You know, the thing is,
yeah,
when I was in high school, I used to sing like T.I. songs, you see?
Yeah.
And then people would say, ah, this guy is good.
Exactly.
This guy knows lyrics and stuff, you know? That was good in high school. But then I started writing my own music when I was in upper six.
I was
in Churchill. That was 2014.
Okay.
We was a group. The group's name was District. And it consisted of myself, the guy named Mitch, and another guy called Junior Jones. But
okay,
then we split after a year.
Mm-hmm.
And I started to pursue my own career.
So okay. And how has been your journey so far up to now? How is it going?
My
like?
Guy, that's an interesting question.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? I think it's in everyone's journey, man. You have to stumble and fall, but then you just have to get back up, you know. There are challenges, you know. There are people who always backstab you, people who come and say we're going to take you far, you know. People call them bogus promoters.
Exactly, exactly.
So I had to trust myself, man. I had to tell myself I'm responsible for my career. So if I want something, I have to go out and get it. I have to make music.
Mm-hmm.
My own music, man. I don't have to base it anyone else.
Okay.
So that's what's up, man.
Okay, and do you have any videos to your name?
There's Mafects is my first video and only video right now, but I'm working on other stuff. Mafects features Kelvin, by the way.
Okay.
So we shot the video last year. It was released in August. It's on YouTube, and it was on TV, ZTV,
uh-huh.
ZBC TV.
I've seen it.
Yeah, so that's what's up, man.
And how did you manage to scoop that collaboration with Kelvin, man?
Kelvin, that Luveve boy, man.
Yeah, man, doing it big.
You feel me? Mm-hmm. It was 2015. Kelvin scooped like 3 awards, man.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, ah, this guy is heat. And I respected his hustle. So I just went out to him and I'm like, ah, my guy, I just need a verse, man, or a hook. You feel me?
Yeah.
So that you can get me out there, man. So I talked to Kelvin. I sent him an email.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, no, cool, we can do this. And then I went to his studio, Full Face Records. Shout out to Kelvin, that Luveve boy, Lokshini Obama. See you, man.
Mm-hmm.
So I went to his studio in Luveve, and then it was after Christmas.
Okay.
After my birthday on Christmas, so I traveled on Christmas Day actually. So I got to his studio. He wasn't there, unfortunately. He was in Harare for work. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
But then he came back and we worked on it. It was super. It sounded dope. Eh, my effects came out.
Okay.
It blew up, man.
Okay, I have to say that's an amazing track, man. My effects is amazing.
Thank you so much.
Okay, man, we've been talking about music, man. What else do you do besides music? What else do you like?
Besides music. I like going to the gym, man. I like working out, man. Like
okay.
Every morning I go for a morning jog and in the evening, and when I get time I go for my gym sessions, especially when in Ghana, man. It's just that here I haven't, you know, I need to settle first and then I get me a gym. But I like gym, man.
Okay.
I like gym so much. I like you know, I'm a student. I have to stick to my books.
Exactly.
The books come first, man. The music, the gym. I like food, man.
Okay.
I like food.
Okay. Okay. Just to top it all up. Okay. And you stay in Ghana, right?
I stay in Ghana.
Okay. So how do you manage to have so much fans here in Zim? Because I understand you have quite a decent number of following. How do you manage to have fans here in Zimbabwe and yet you stay in Ghana?
Okay, music. I make music, man. Vernacular, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
I get to the people. My songs, they are shona. Nenjungoro wa shona zangundishibaya nebora.
Alright.
So, my music gets to the people and it's good music. You know, people appreciate good music.
Okay.
Higher chances they are going to share the music.
Uh-huh.
So, that's how I got where I am. It's
all
because
right.
of my fans. Shout out to my fans. Shout out to everybody who's been supporting the grind, you feel me?
Okay.
I'm so humbled.
Yeah, that's great. It is KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. We do have Te3vo in the studio and we're just talking about his music. And if you want to interact with us in the studio, you can go to 0773726448. That's my WhatsApp platform. Get to interact with your artist who's in the studio. It's KYFM 102.3. We'll take a short break and we'll be right back. 102.3. Welcome back to My Moments. We do have an interesting guest in the studio. Today we are hanging out with Te3vo.
Yeah, man. DJ
yeah,
P, what's
man,
up, man?
Man, it's going crazy up in the studio today, man.
Yeah.
Okay, so Te3vo, we talked about a collaboration that you did with Calvin.
Exactly.
Do you have any other collaborations that you have done besides the one with Calvin?
I have a collaboration with King Active. It was Kid Active back in the day.
Okay.
And R Pills. The song is called Tsuroma Genga.
Okay.
It was a banger. It was Aftermath. And I have another one with Ishi X, Kid Active. Back then, now King Active.
Mm-hmm.
And I say Ishi X, right?
Yeah,
Zander. It's called White Cup, Red Cup. It was a club bang. I loved that one.
I heard
those
it.
Those are my only collaborations.
Okay. Yeah. And who are you planning to work with in the future?
Man, I'm planning to work with a whole lot of people, man.
Tell us.
So, right now, I'll just list no one, man.
Okay.
It's kind of confidential, you feel me?
Okay.
But Hot tracks are coming up.
Okay.
Got collaborations with tight people in the industry.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. So I do know that a lot of your fans are listening right now.
Yeah.
Do make a promise. I want you to make a promise right now on air.
All right.
Do promise that you're going to bring your new music here first on KYFM. You have to say it.
I promise, man.
Okay.
My new music. On KYFM.
Okay. You heard it.
Straight up, man.
You heard
the
it.
They heard
it. Exactly. You heard it. Okay. Okay. I want to ask and you have to be honest with me here.
Yeah, true.
How is your music being intercepted by your fans? How do you feel about the way they are intercepting your music?
I think the fans, man, they appreciate, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Like I said before, man, my music, it's me talking to the fans, you see?
Exactly.
So me and my fans, we communicate. They show me love.
Exactly.
I give them good music.
Uh-huh.
And they show me love.
Okay.
So that's what I get in return, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
They show me support. When there's a show, they turn up for the shows, you feel me?
Okay. But are you happy? Are you happy or you want
I'm
more?
Positive, man.
You're positive.
Yeah, it's you know, it's a process, you feel me?
Exactly.
It's level one, level two, not level one, level three, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta go by the stages, man. I'll get there. Man.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just a comment on the Zim hip hop industry.
Yeah. Oh, a comment.
Yeah, yeah.
No, slacking.
Slacking?
Yeah, slacking.
Can you please explain?
Alright, man. People need to put in work, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
People need to work. if you noticed on social media, Zim hip hop artists, most of them, they just talk, man. They're not working, man. We need more of music, you feel me?
Yeah.
We need people to communicate through music. They just talk on social media, but there's no music.
Can you give me some names of people who are talking on social media?
Nah, I won't name drop, man. I'm coming out of this interview clean, you feel me? Clean. No beef with nobody. I'm just saying the truth, man. People talk a lot on social media. This, that. They want to dwell on past glory, man.
Yeah.
That won't work.
Okay.
We need to make music. We need to make videos, man. Because these days, people, they don't focus on these audios. People spend most of their times on the screens. We need to make videos. Of course, we don't have sponsorship, man.
Mm-hmm.
Hip-hop is still on the rise.
Word.
We need promoters. We need, you know, we still need the fans. You feel me?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I do hear what you're saying. Yeah. It does make sense, and I hope the guys are listening and they'll do something about it. Okay, I saw a poster. Is it a poster? Yeah, you're going to be performing at the 10 out of 10 tour.
Oh, 10 on, diamonds.
Yeah, the 10 diamonds show. Okay, yeah. What are you promising your fans? I'm
promising the fireworks. Yeah, you feel like always, man.
Okay.
We keep burning on the stage, you feel me?
All right.
Those who came for my shows before, they know what's up, man.
Okay.
This time is going to be times two, you feel me? And the next time is going to be by four.
Okay.
Yeah.
How do you feel about your stage performance, though? Do you think that you're strong on stage?
I think I'm strong on stage, man.
More than the recording thing. Because what I understand is, more artists sound better when they are in the studio, but you get to see their performance on stage. It's really whack, it's really bad.
Yeah.
So how personally, how do you rate yourself?
I think I'm fine, man. I'd like the fans to to answer to that one, because I can't, you know.
Okay.
Can be, but I think I'm fine.
Okay. So. Okay. If you want to comment about Te3vo's music, how you feel about his performances, you can go onto my WhatsApp platform. That's 0773726448 and tell me what you think. Is Te3vo good on stage? And you just have to be honest with me. I'm your boy, DJ Vinny. Just tell me anything
that
you are.
DJ Vinny.
Yeah. Okay, Te3vo, we do have to wrap up this interview. Any last words that you want to say to the people out there?
I just wanna say a few words to the people out there. You know, it's not all about music, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
There's an athlete out there who needs support from either the parents or the friends or what. If you're an athlete, keep at it. If you're a singer, keep at it. If you play soccer, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Just do your thing. Motivate yourself, because I feel the pain, you see?
Mm-hmm.
In everybody when they don't give you support, you feel me?
Okay.
So if you want something, you just have to go and get it.
All right. I hear
your
you.
Own boss, man.
I hear
your
you. Boss. I hear you. It's 2017. What are you promising your fans?
I'm making good music this year.
Okay.
But my season is on pause right now. I'll come back maybe mid-year.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. That's amazing. Okay. We can't leave you. You can't let you go just like that. You will have to drop a freestyle for us. But before that, can you give out your social media platform where people can get in touch with you and get to get updates about your new music and stuff?
On my Instagram, it's Te3vo, T-E-3-V-O. On my Facebook, it's Te3vo Z-W, T-E-3-V-O Z-W. On my Twitter, it's Te3vo as well. Snapchat is Te3vo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It is KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. Do prepare for the freestyle coming from Te3vo himself, the man. If you don't know about this guy, now you're about to hit it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It goes like this, man. DJ Vinny. Shout out to DJ Vinny, man. I'm about to drop a bomb, you feel me?
Kill it.
And fummy ho, that means I don't mind them. Beads over bees, that means I outshine them. Culture is me, that means I'm original. Some people will claim I'm from Senegal. The black is white when in America. The white is black when in a marble, bruh. It's a slippery slope, but then I'm not a fool. I chop can't get pepe and I chop for food. Man selector, German selector. This beat is hard like a mathematics vector. This beat is me trying to start a new chapter. I'm on my knees like a 7-2's master. Surprise make me disappear like a rapture.
All I know is to me it's an adventure. All the hated talk, skip it like a lecture. I'm going in just to cause a lot of pressure.
Yeah,
they doubt me, but they never know my gesture. I'm in the class on the tables, I go, yes, sir.
Yeah,
bless
man.
Ya. May God bless ya. Them they watch, talk, but no pressure. I'm all about progress. I just keep going forward, puppy, no reverse. Double up, no yawa, chale, no stress. DJ Vinny T-Vo, it be no stress.
Yeah,
no stress.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It is KYFM 102.3. We do have T-Vo in the studio, and it's burning up in here.
What's
people
up?
Are going crazy up in
What's
the studio
up?
Here, man. It is T-Vo. So, unfortunately, because of our time, we do have to let this guy go. But then, before you go, T-Vo, I'm gonna ask you one question before you go.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Do you hate Stunner?
Who's Stunner? Nah, I'm kidding. I'm kidding, man.
Man, you didn't just say that.
Nah, man. I don't mind, man. He's good, man. He's been on the grind. You feel me? Ever since I was a kid, Stunner was there. Right now, Stunner is there, and I think he's doing good, man.
Okay.
He just does himself. I just do me. You feel me?
Okay,
that's
man.
What's up?
This is what he has to say.
People should just get out of my life. That's what I want. I just try and do music.
Yeah.
That's all I've been doing. I don't know why people have to hate me. Because I'm a number one moon. I'm a number one birashi. But Zimbabweans hate me.
It's going crazy up in the house, man. It's KYFM 102.3. And we had T-Vo on My Moment. We enjoyed this guest, man. I just hope he's gonna bring his new music here. But now what I'm going to play is a track that he did with Calvin. It's one called Mafex. Enjoy, man. This is a wonderful track. One of my favorites. It's KYFM 102.3. Keep it locked.
Baby, walk on one crash. Set you polo polo in case you didn't know the torne crash.
Hush, this is gone.
I never leave Mangoma.
Nope.
I had a hit before my exes taught me that I'm Bogona. I'm busy writing rhymes, they wear what you're talking about, Jokonia. Last year, the underrated Binda Kachil and Shivona. And now we're crossing over borders. I'm chilling with the Fiend in Luveva hip hop quarters. I'm shining on my neck. I got chains over my shoulders. And my bangy body wet. They got bedding on their shoulders. My flaws got modified from 3 to 3 to 6 to 6. My money modified from my papers to my bricks. Look how many time I did it from Luveva to Muzanzi. Shop, yeah, my bars, motor car and my trucks.
I run this rap. Right now, man, that's a fact. We run these rap streets right now, man, that's a fact. Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
We gone international with this rap, that's a fact. I got my hood, nice the nation on the map. Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
Truth or dare, I am the truth and I dare you to disrespect me. My this goes, but this rules, your vampire family. Yeah, this body must die. I'm steady, be wondering why. You trying to fit in the picture, but not for the bombing allowed. So I've been pushing his Royal Rumble with. I'm putting in so much work. I can employ you, my. I got the ball, me. I am the past and the present, my. But let's come to terms with the facts. I'm still the future, my. Kala yesam, to kala yesam ilalela. Mina, nenzele mal, funa matola mapula mandela. Mina, mpete abantual, ambiza nye nesare skole nyakjela. Khamba nobare nye pete utiva harare zangena. I am a senior, I got all my juniors catching his feelings. Steady becoming my achievements, I need extra hands for my winnings. Not only picking below where you're born, I am the man in my country. Not even competing with rappers, fast as Jah, Winky than Calvin. I run this rap, right now man, that's a fact. We run these rap streets right now man, that's a fact. Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
We gone international with this rap, that's a fact. I got my hood, nice the nation on the map. Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
Call it some lad,
talk out to my fact.
I love to not squat my sango and that's a fact. I dream about this couple whenever I see her pass. Oh man. Yo, to be exact, I wanna be the one that you love. Rest on my chest, oh man.
Oh man, should I say more? I have some people hating me, I guess I should just love more. Yeah. They gossip in the studio like women unemployed. I really hope Steve will name these dudes a few piss jobs. Hey, do you remember me? I'm the kid who paid you $25 for a feature. Maybe remember this, I'm the kid who paid you $25 for a feature. Now you are late on your 4 DLs in a video, my guy. You should be a late. Everybody hates it when you brag, oh my guy. Hapafeti no kufexa, you need vaccine. My flows are quaka cracker from the roots. You need Vaseline. Mambama no kusora on your face. Call that plastic and your leader leads a pack of gossip ghosts. That's a wrestling.
10 out of 10 Toe presents 10 Diamond, Amara Brown, Simba Tags, Taiwan the Thai, hosted by Zimboy and Team Gudo. On Friday, the 17th of March at Caravan Park, Zishavane, artists performing include Chills, Te3vo, That Travolta Guy, Juan Nemo Jose, PR, Vanilla. Admission is only $3, $5 VIP and $10 meet and greet. 8 p.m. till morning. Be there. So, do come to this show. I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there. Like offering 100% support to my boy PR, so please do come. I'll see you there. I'll definitely see you there. I trust you. You'll come. Okay, time definitely flies, guys. When you're having fun, you know. I always enjoy hanging out with you guys, but now I have to leave you and make way for some programs coming up. Follow me on Instagram at Vincent_Dziva, Facebook Vincent Dziva, or you can talk to me on my email. That's vinydziva@gmail.com. vinydziva@gmail.com. We sincerely apologize for the hiccups happening with our live stream. You know how it goes with this technology things, and we are new to this. So please do bear with us. For the artists, keep on submitting your music. Music drug you on. Keep on doing what you're doing, and we really appreciate you bringing your music here and trusting us with your music. It is KYFM 102.3, Voice of the Underdog. Do make a date with me same time next week when I bring you nothing but the best courtesy of the underdogs. I'm Vinny, DJ Vinny. I leave you with the music of Rock the Mic. It's a song called Sex Tape. Bye-bye.
Digo que patus di briga. Andaga olam jara sex tape aseguro. Ai já te troco de país. Awe abaisa digo aseguro.
Danit sabatan kundi sex tape. Type yesi yesi ndani ka mix tape.
Mawe marepa ato sara iwe bunza stana. Rock the mic ya kumberi. Two arrows, fast forward, these are the dudes. And skip anatino, cause jawa jaka neta. My yellow bone aneta, first it was maneta. Now pokelo aku ekta, bev I bouncer. Pabodoro is going down in H-Town for sure. These sex tapes are taking over like John Rhodes. Rock the mic is in the building, let them know. Tumbo mira je my games, my gets ayenda. Taku chaga cash, makandiwa. Flow yacho yaku tapira kunge manuiwa. Datochi manya so, chicho kwindo. Inini fugs, kev, na Swiss blizzle. Avati mise, cause we already hard. Bambu yeza kutibata, we too far.
Ndani sabatan kunge sex tape. Type yese yese ndani ka mixtape. Pokelo tino pasha netsa. Next thing on my phone, my netta.
Kakuona,
what you here to say? I be chilling with her, what you call your day? Ndani sabatan kunge sex tape. Type yese yese ndani ka mixtape. It's KEV, the new ABC. Everybody looking at me like I'm their TV. I ain't no LG, no JVC. It's Rock the Mic, Kip, Swiss, and Fugzi. Muchacho chema tichi kila sa Osama. Tell these hating raps kuti. Muchacho tama, she playing all my music like gringo, dramatic. Akatachi tamba, she works it like magic. I put it in a van per se. I'm about the paper chasing with my boy Fugzi. It's money over everything and these girls be loving it. Swiss Blizz will be killing it. It's Rock the Mic and we dominant. Ndacho jako bra, nika hubby bubbly. Dine kabere keku rasha, tisu my heavy. Ka life, kepa age, katozia. Like Rock the Mic, ha ha, why is ya?
Danit sabatang kunge sex tape. Type yesi yesi danika mixtape. Pukelo tino pasha netsa. Next thing on my phone, my netta.
Kakakuona,
what you need to say? I be chilling with a that you call your day. Danit sabatang kunge sex tape. Type yesi yesi danika mixtape.
All these bartenders know I like my liquor straight. Hansi wanna tip a town kunge sex tape. I see you in the club with your chick mate, but she feeling the boy, she can't concentrate. Yeah, and Tato Pinda Mahara did him with VIP something, and we popping the bottles. This thick yellow something wanna eat my banana. Anzi, let's make a sex tape for Killer and Stana. Ndaka Kwana, and that's what you tintin. But your boy there got a tiny ting ting. Thinking about a man, I just might vomit. And we taking over, boy, no need to be modest. Yeah.
Danit sabatang kunge sex tape. Type yesi yesi danika mixtape. Pukelo tino pasha netsa. Next thing on my phone, my netta.
Kakakuona,
what you need to say? I be chilling with a that you call your day. Danit sabatang kunge sex tape. Type yesi yesi danika mixtape.